To be our debt, to be the one, bear the cross to take our sin.